Okay.
28.25.
28, yeah.
Golden Star.
Oh yeah.
So we had the star in our uniform.
So that's the star, yeah.
Yeah. And look at this monument.
Okay, and the monument.
So in the middle, you can see the 28th Council of Military Armies. So it is the armies that fight for us against to the Germany.
Before.
So, 1945. Second World War started in 1939. Yeah? But we had a like very huge war between the Germany and between the our USSR, and we call it separate war, and it's called the Great Patriotic War. So we call it. And this is the monument how we fought against Germany.
Yeah.
Ganda
naman
ngayon kasi ang dami
na.
Earthquakes.
Okay.
And that's why it was destroyed. The cemetery was destroyed. And in the instead of cemetery, they created the park for the 28. So why we mention 28? Because this 28 in which we fought against Germany, we saw their guns. So it was the 200 German soldiers. So they fought against them.
They only 28.
Yeah, they only 200. Yeah, yeah. And only 6 of them survived after the war. They protected Damascus from the Germans.
Oh, during the war.
So this is, yeah, and below the monument, you can see the phrase. It is the last phrase of the leader of this German. It's more like monument.
Monument, yeah.
Of that people who participated Second World War.
Second World War time.
Yeah.
Since they developed it, the open pole. Park, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Go.
This is the tattoo. And we had a very huge earthquake 100 years ago, and it wasn't destroyed during the earthquake. Only the windows were broken. Oh, yeah, and very small. Yeah, very small. And it was made by the roots, only by the roots.
Oh. These are all woods?
All of them are woods, yeah. And recently it was reconstructed. Okay. The design was reconstructed. That's why it looked like fresh.
Look at the flowers.
Oh my god. Nilagyan mo yung gano'n, no? Meron na kanina, meron na.
Hey, come in, babe. Galing ah.
Thank you.
Nere ka pa, nak?
Ay! Oh, daddy, daddy!
Say hi.
Bitti, bitti. Kalmadı gene
So this is Nas. It's our tour guide here in yeah.
Hi.
Hey, my friend, you didn't go anymore. No. Enjoy it.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, mommy.
Apa ni?